Liberty looking to get back-to-back wins for the second time this season as they visit the Chicago Sky. Reserve guard Sydney Spencer hooping it up, dropping 12 of her 15 points in the fourth quarter to help the New York Liberty rally for a 77-70 victory over the Sky. The Sky led 67-61 with 5:33 left in regulation. Sylvia Fowles led the way with 15 points and 9 boards. But the Liberty responded with an 11-0 run to take command, starting with Spencer's first three-pointer at the 5:17 mark. She had the hot hand tonight. Her second three-pointer with 3:37 on the clock gave New York a 69-67 lead. It was the first since midway through the second quarter. That was a great play. Let's run it back. McCarvo between the legs to Spencer, who knocks down the three ball. Now that's ball in New York style. The victory was the second straight win for the Liberty.